I just can't do it. I can't fight that kid. He's way bigger than me. He's way tougher than me. There's no way I'll ever beat him in a fight. I might as well just give up. Give up on everything. Give up on life.
Listen, man, I believe in you. The crew believes in you. You can do this. He's not that big. He's not that tough.
No! I screwed it all up. I messed it all up.
Listen, listen. What is your name?
My name's Eugene.
Eugene what?
Eugene Pistilli.
Former child star. I mean, you can do it again. You have it in you. You did it once. You can do it again. He's not even that big. You can kick his ass.
Maybe.
No, not maybe. You know what? Maybe you couldn't do it right now. But I tell you what, I hired the best trainer in town, and he's going to help you get to where you need it to be. What do you say?
Why not?
Hey, tonight's kids are dirty. Who's the pansy I'm supposed to be freaking training, huh? Where is it? Where is it?
Now first we're going to start off on a small diet, you know, nothing fancy. Just something that'll keep you in line, yo. Get that extra pound off, turn it into muscle, burn it away. One out of every 4 teenage girls has an STD, and that's shit. This whole kitchen is shit. You gotta stop eating the shit you're eating. Shit! Hey, what is this shit? No more of this shit. They don't drink this. This is poison. You give this to a kid if you want to kill him, alright? You give this to some little kitty on the block if there's some little girls looking for him, and you don't want to kidnap them, and then you got 10 bodies in your basement because the mob has you for ransom for $1 million. I'm not trying to talk to you, man. I'm done. Hey! No! Alright, what did I just say? You can't drink this, then why would you be able to drink that? You want to know what the equivalent of that and that is? Crapping in your hand and swallowing it like a giant turd sandwich. You don't want to be a turd sandwich, you don't want to be a nose, you don't want to be a donkey, you want to be a human being with nice muscles and a fat booty so the ladies can sit there and, you know, we just want to get this diet going, alright? We just want to roll it on, right? What, you retired or something? Nah! This ain't shit, it's chocolate mangers. You don't know what you're eating. You don't know what you're consuming. You need something good. Something fruitastic, fibrilicious, something that's going to give you know what? I got something for you. They call it 501, alright? I ate some of it because I was bored on the freeway, but this stuff is gonna give you the kind of oomph that'll make your booty jiggle around so much that the Prince of Asia, who I don't even know who she is, but she will be like, oh my god, that booty is so great.
501, huh?
Now take a handful.
This stuff isn't that bad.
Now that we got that diet out of the way, we're gonna cure your Down syndrome. We're gonna train it. We're gonna go train, sleep, alright? No matter what, right? Start the montage, alright? Start it, shit.
Dead meat shit stain. My nips!
Eugene, take this!
Listen, Bridge, I know you have to be having some mixed feelings about this right now, but I just want you to know that when I saw you that day in Wawa, it changed everything. It changed my entire life. I did this all for you, Bridge.
Oh, Eugene.
Oh, Bridget!
Nice. That's it. We're finally done, man. We really did it. Our documentary's finally finished. I can't believe it. I really thought this was going to go nowhere. I thought he was a piece of shit and was never going to learn. But look at what we turned him into. Great job, everyone. I mean, like, I couldn't have wished for better.
Are you guys insane? Did any of you guys not notice? He had the cap on the camera the entire time. You guys are insane.
Moses, he's kidding, right?
Oh, fuck!
What, are you retarded?